New at 11, Henderson police on the hunt for a woman they claim helped steal cash from a business, but they're not saying who their suspect is. Investigators believe two women actually walked into the place this afternoon near Sunset and Valley Verde and pretended to have a gun. We really don't know how much cash the two got away with. Police say they arrested one of those suspects, and they have not said who she is either.